asked by the city of Lancaster to be a part of what was called the Not in Our Town Anti-Bully Program, which is based out of the state of California. And it originated with a program that Delser Middle School had put together the year before. But Mayor Paris had really liked the program that Delser put together, and he asked that all of the schools in Lancaster, the middle schools and high schools, participate in an anti-bully week to really focus on the negative impact of bullying. And so I took charge of our program here at Lancaster High School and created a week-long group of events to really focus on bullying, the negative impacts, and what students can do about it to stop.
And do you think since that week that it actually has helped?
Yeah, I think it's been very interesting. It really brought attention to what bullying is taking place at Lancaster High School, the impacts of bullying, what it does to students, and then because of that, we've actually formed a club that's dedicated to bullying, the anti-bullying club. It's called Not in Our School.
And no one seems to care. Your mother's gone and your father here too. This pain you cannot bear. But we all bleed the same way as you do. And we all have the same things to go through.
So how do you think bullying affects the community?
My thought process is, you know, if we kind of take a look at where bullying takes place, I'm sure it's either in school or it's in the neighborhoods. And, you know, ultimately I think that it gets carried over and dramatically affects the neighborhoods, whether it starts at school or it's even starts in the neighborhood. And I think it can really have a negative impact on, you know, people getting along together, and just the synergy of what you try to create in the neighborhoods. So I can clearly see that today it could have a big impact on, you know, just people getting along together.
Do you think having these school events, the anti-bullying weeks, from all the schools on the news actually helps with the bullying problem?
Oh, clearly. I think that today, I think there's a lot of people that may be naive about the fact that bullying's going on and potentially the impact that could be negatively. And I think by bringing the awareness level up of the community, I believe there's even parents that may have children that are doing it or being a victim of it. And I think by putting it on TV, and whether it's in the newspaper, however we can get that awareness level up, I think that can really have a dramatic impact. I don't know if you're ever going to have the ability to stop it all together, but it's clear to me that I think by having some regular curriculum or some way to address it on a regular basis, I think that we could clearly minimize it or get it to a point where God forbid that somebody, as I spoke earlier about bullying, God forbid that somebody would ever take their life over something like that. I'm sure glad the schools did get involved, and when that was brought to their attention at the city council, I was actually impressed. And again, the biggest concern that I have, if it ever reaches that point where somebody loses their life, you know, and then you look back and say, gee, we didn't do anything about that, when in reality, I think you can do some prevention there. So.